William, hopefully your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I welcome you to another Two Hats special of community events. Let's look in and see what's really happening.
Well, hi, I'm Rhonda Jones. I'm here at the booth for the Humane League, and so happy to be here today to represent such a great organization. The Humane League is helping educate our young people in high schools and colleges about the need for more humane treatment for animals. And, of course, the best thing is to just not eat them, and we're trying to get that across, too. But at any rate, if we can get humane treatment, that is the first step. And so that's what the Humane League stands for. You can go online and volunteer, and I have a sign-up sheet here for volunteers today. But we're really happy to be here at the Veggie Fair with all of these thousands of people. Thanks so much.
This is William, hopefully your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please leave comments below or like, follow, or subscribe to us and get notices of all our videos. We love it, even when you call.